Hello, everybody. Welcome to another chapter of the 27 Club Mysterious Case in our special of Halloween. Okay, we will start with the definition and declaration about what is the 27 Club. There before, we continue with the biography of Masako Natsume, our famous special for today. And okay, let's start. The 27 Club is predominantly made up of musicians who will rise to become the voice of their generation and pioneers in this genre. From blues to rock to grunge, some died from unknown circumstances, others by taking their own life, while a substantial number fell victim to the excesses of drugs and alcohol. Today, our artist will be Masako Natsume. She was included to the well-known Club of the 27, the same one to which were added several artists who died at age 27, and the majority due to drugs and alcohol. Some of the most relevant members of the Club of 27 are Jimi Hendrix, Brian Jones, Jim Morrison, Kurt Cobain, Robert Johnson, also Amy Winehouse and Janis Joplin. Okay. Are you ready to listen this history? Aren't you? Masako Natsume, quick facts. She is from Japan. She was born December 17 and of 1957 in Tokyo, Japan. She was an actor, model, poet, writer. Okay. Let's continue. Firstly, Masako was born December 17, like me, of 1957, under the name Masako Odate in Roppongi, Tokyo, the only daughter of Tsu and Kazu Odate. Raised in Nakaku, Yokohama, while in a junior college in 1976, she auditioned for the lead in Nihon TBS Eiga Niemasuka. Chosen from 4,000 applicants, she dropped out of school to pursue an acting career, playing the part under her real name, Masako Odate. Masako's mother initially used to object to her choice of career and request that she not use the Odate family name if she gained further work. In 1977, she changed her name to Natsume. Family drama. In 1977, she was chosen to represent Kanivo Cosmetics, achieving great popularity after appearing topless as the cookie face girl in an ad for sunscreen. This popularity led to her recording a song later that year called "Oh Cookie Face." Do you want to listen it? Don't you? Okay. Let's listen. I couldn't get the original audio because it's very old. And I have an adaptation of Tina Cheryl from the song Cookie Face. Let's listen.
To get together.
Okay. And she was a very beautiful woman, and the song was not from her, but as a little bit example from the song that she sung in the past or in 1977 year. Okay. Many bit parts and few leads in movies followed, but she continued in television. Oh, cookie face, oh, cookie face. Then, in 1978 and 1979, she used to play the male part of Tripitaka, Sanhokushi, Japanese translation of Sanhan Fashi. I'm so sorry for my Japanese pronunciation. In the 17th Japanese TV program Sayuki, which proved popular in many English-speaking countries in the 80s, when dubbed by the BBC and titled Monkey. In the same way, Masako won the part as she had matched contemporary descriptions of Sanhoshi's appearance more closely than male actors who auditioned. Masako made her stage debut with the Tokyo Tarazuka Theater Company in 1980 in the play Kikashi Napoleon no Taiko Chu, specializing as well bred bad shy heroines in her movies. She used to be criticized by the public and media for her poor acting. However, this changed in 1982 after appearing as an ambitious and immoral woman in the TV drama Shousha, and as the daughter of Yakuza leader in the movie Onimasa. One of her lines from this movie, sorry for the bad words, it was, "Don't you shit with me," became a very popular catchphrase in Japan. Additionally, she won the award for Best Actress at the 8th Hoshi Film Award for The Catch and Time and Tide. Wait, are you paying attention? Aren't you? This is the Masako Natsumi Awards. She won 3 awards. First for all in 1983. Don't forget to pay attention. Okay, we're gonna talk about a very solid moment, Masako Natsume death. In 1984, she married Japanese author Tadaki Nishiyama, known under the pen name Chikuika Iwin, but after only a year, she died from acute leukemia at the age of 27 in 1985. And is buried in Hofu Yamaguchi under the name Masako Nishiyama. Masako Natsu legacy. In 1997, Canon produced a television commercial for a copy machine featuring her photocopied image, which offered 100 free compilation of the image in a book. Canon received 230,000 applications. Masako Natsume pictures, books, and calendars are still popular in Japan today. And in 2007, TBS broadcast a documentary on Masako Life titled Himawari Masako Natsume 27. Sai no Shugai to Haha no Ai, based on the book Futari no Masako, written by her mother, Sue O'Dave. The documentary stars Jackie Yuki as Natsume in her childhood, and Nakama Yuki is a ground Natsume. So we have finished, haven't we? Thank you for your attention to this special about Natsume, Masako Natsume, part of the 27 Club. A very beautiful woman, and that's all. See you the next chapter.